In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Microsoft Teams spell check not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to clear Teams cache files and disable and enable spell checks again. To clear Teams cache files, go to search and open run. After opening run, type %updata% and click OK. In the folder that opens, find Microsoft and double click on it. Then we find the Teams folder. We will delete this folder. Inside this folder are the cache files of Teams. After reopening Teams, this folder will be created again. Right click on the Teams folder and delete it. We have cleared the cache files of Teams. Now we will disable and enable spell checks again. To do this, we open Teams. Click on the three dots above and then open settings. After doing that, we untick enable spell check. Now we need to close Teams and open it again. We close Teams from show hidden icons. Then we go to search and open Teams again. After that, we click on the three dots in the same way and this time tick enable spell check. Now you can restart Teams and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove all languages other than English from our computer. The reason we do this is that Microsoft Teams uses the language of Windows when doing spell check. If there is more than one language in Windows languages section, spell check may not work properly. So we will remove languages other than English or the language we use from our computer. To do this, right click on the Windows icon and then click on settings. After opening settings, click on time and language on the left side and then click on language and region. Under preferred languages, we remove languages other than English or the language we want to use. To do this, we click on the three dots next to language and then click on remove. Click yes to continue. After doing this, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the final solution. The last solution is to download an older version of Teams. The problem may be caused by the last update. If this is the case, downloading the old version will solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we need to delete up-to-date Teams. To do this, we go to search and type Teams. Then we uninstall Teams. We uninstall Teams. To download the old version, we open our browser and type Microsoft Teams up-to-down PC in the search bar. Then we open the up-to-down site. There will be a download link in the description section of this video. If you want, you can open directly the download page from there. After doing this, click on older versions. Click on the version released on October 9 and click download. We have downloaded the setup file. Now we will install Teams. Click on the setup file and then click run. We have installed Teams. Now you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.